trying to understand this deep connection that people have to the forest. She talks about a network of energy that flows through all living things. She says, all energy is only borrowed, and one day you have to give it back.